We are going to present you next final race for 200 meter Biffins women. We can see Emma Lena Duran from Rennes University, France. Lane 2, Logan Youssef Ahmed Youssef Ali, Helwan University, Egypt. Lane 3, Consuelo D'Ametto from University of Novedrate e Campus, Italy. Lane 4, Carolina Pocca, University of Modena and Reggio Emilia, Italy. In lane 5, Laura Rodriguez Tajerina, University of Valladolid, Spain. In lane 6, Adela Švomová, Masaryk University, Czech Republic. Lane 7, Marin Herze, University of Liège, Belgium. In lane 8, Emily Fatras, Marseille University, from France. Again, 25 seconds for preparing. Morning session did Carolina Trocca from University of Modena and Reggio Emilia, Italy, and the time was 1:53.86. We are looking forward for the performance of all women. In few times we will see 200 meter Biffins of women. The race was started. Women are close to the first turn of 50 meters. In the first place, Trocca Carolina, 25.82. And now the race can start. Carolina is going to turn also from the first place after 100 meter, 53.13. Second place for Consuelo D'Ametto. After 150 meters, Carolina Trocca is still on the first place. But lane 3 is very close to Carolina, so we will see if Carolina hold the leading of this race, and it seems yes. So the first place for lane 4, Carolina Trocca from University of Modena in Reggio Emilia, Italy. Second place, D'Ametto Consuelo, also from University in Italy. And third place for Spain University of Valladolid, Laura Rodriguez Tajerina. The time of the winner is 1:51.05.
I would like first of all to thanks FIPSAS and FISU for this great organization. It is a historical time for the sport of fin swimming. There was a lot of years, big effort for the BOT of SIMAS for the adoption of fin swimming in FISU program.
And about this competition, what do you think?
I think that it is one more step for our sport to be more famous, and in the near future, more countries and universities will take part in these championships.
Thank you so much.
You can see award ceremony for 200 meter befins women. Medals will be given by Ugo Claudio Matteoli, organizing committee president, FIPSAS president, and Michel Guna, FISU technical committee chair, Fins Mint. Third place for Spain University. Laura Rodriguez Tajerina, University of Valladolid, Spain. She did 1:53.59. So bronze medal goes to the University of Spain. Silver medal and second place for Consuelo D'Ametto from University of Novendrate e Campus, Italy. She read 1:52.04. Gold medal in first place is stay in Italy, but goes to another university of Modena and Reggio Emilia for Carolina Procca. She won in time 1:51.05. Congratulations to all women. after this medal ceremony, we will see another race for 400 meter biathlon.